Bible says in the beginning, God made us male and female. And he said it's not good for man to be alone. And so from the rib of man, woman was created, even though she's been ribbing him ever since. But she was created from his rib so that she could be a blessing unto mankind. She was not created from his head to be above him, nor from his feet that he might be walked upon, but from his side. Why? That she might be equal. Close to his heart. Why? So that she could be loved and cared for and protected. For this cause, the Bible says, a man shall leave his father and his mother and shall cleave unto his wife, and they two shall become one flesh. Who gives this woman to be married to this man? Would you take her hand, give it to him, surrendering her to his keeping forever? Spencer, as you look at Jessica, your beautiful wife-to-be, do you take Jessica to be your wedded wife, to live together in the bonds of marriage, to love and comfort her, to honor and keep her in sickness and in health so long as you both shall live? Jessica, as you look into Spencer's eyes, think about the promise that you're making before him today and to his family and his loved ones. Do you take Spencer to be your wedded husband, to live together in the bonds of matrimony, to love and comfort him and honor and keep him so that your lives will be lived together? Ask Spencer that you repeat after me these vows as you think about them. I, Spencer, take you, Jessica, to be my wedded wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death do us part. As God is my witness, I pledge myself only to you. Jessica, will you repeat after me these vows? I, Jessica, take you, Spencer, to be my wedded husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death do us part. As God is my witness, I pledge myself only to you. Having this kind of love in your hearts, you've chosen to seal the vows by giving and receiving of these rings. May I have the ring? Spencer, will you take this ring? Place it on the third finger of Jessica's left hand and repeat after me these words. With this ring, I thee wed, and pledge my constant faith and abiding love. Jessica, will you take this ring? Put on the third finger of his hand and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed, and pledge my constant faith and abide in love. For as much as Spencer and Jessica have considered together in holy wedlock, they witnessed the same before God in this company of believers today. They pledged their faith each to the other, declared the same by the saying of vows and exchanging of rings. And by the power invested in me as a minister of the gospel, I now pronounce you man and wife.
The season pull up its own stakes and catch the last weekend of the last week before. invitation.